17 years. And she grew up, my daughter, she grew up in Israel. So she learned Russian from our family, from my mother. And why she likes it. She likes literature, Russian, poetry. But her first language was Hebrew. And then she learned Russian, and she learned this song, and Spanish. And she's writing her songs and lyrics in English.
And probably Italian.
Italian, she's learning Italian.
She's singing.
But Spanish, maybe. But no, today is the Russian.
Do you know the first song, "Peace Gully"? It's a Slovak song.
I just sing something very nice song.
Thank you.